thing. It's always a fun crowd because everybody loves seeing shows here. So thank y'all so much for coming out. This is a strong crowd. We love what we do, so thank you very much. This next song we're going to do for y'all. What?
What'd you say? I
love you too. And I love you even more. About an hour after I've been wanting to drink. I'm just kidding. Kind of. It's interesting. This is our first tour where fans have been going nuts. We've been doing this for like 3.5 months so far. And they're going nuts, going, play more new music off the new album. And usually they say play the old stuff. So we're going to do some new stuff off the album. Y'all like the new album, Stronger? That's good, because you might be pissed off because you're going to have a lot of new songs coming. This is the first one off the album. Or actually, Dark Side, I guess, is the first one. But this is my favorite song I've ever written. And it's on the new album. It took me a decade to write it because I just had a hard time wrapping myself in my head around how industry people think sometimes. So I took it out in a very sarcastic tone, and this is called You Love Me.